Hello, I'm Dr. Lam. Welcome to this discussion on eye allergy. Allergies affect 50 million Americans. It affects our sleep, the ability to drive, to wear contact lenses, and all your daily work and life activities. Allergy can be seasonal or chronic year-long. In the springtime, we're exposed to tree and pollens. In the summertime, we're affected by grass, weed, and some trees. Fall season, we are affected by weeds and some trees also. Indoor exposure to dust mites and pet danders can cause allergy as well. There are so many different types of over-the-counter medications to treat mild to moderate allergy symptoms. However, patients can often misdiagnose themselves for the wrong conditions, such as corneal ulcer, and the consequences can be serious. Therefore, if you think you have allergy, make sure you check with your eye doctor before self-medicate with over-the-counter medications. The most common allergies is seasonal allergy. It accounts for 90% of presentation and usually are bilateral, meaning affecting both eyes. Certain types of allergies, such as keratoconjunctivitis, usually affect young teenager, males more than females, and occurs in warmer, arid climates. GPC, another type of allergy related to contact lens wear due to mechanical irritation. What is allergies? Allergy is basically a reaction to an otherwise harmless substance. It's not contagious and poses little threat to eyesight. So again, allergy is when you have an allergen which causes the IgE, which is a special type of antibody, to travel to the area and release chemicals, which in turn cause allergic reaction. Symptoms of allergies include watery eye, itchy, pain, redness, swelling, and sensitivity to light. How do we treat allergies in the eye? First is to identify the allergen and avoid it. Sunglasses can be, reduce the amount of allergens landing on the eye. The use of vacuum with a filter to reduce dust in home, keep pests out of your bedroom, and using saline eye wash after outdoor exposures are good options. Prescription medications are also available and can be prescribed by your eye doctor and can be simple one-day dosing. Steroid eye drops are also available for moderate to severe allergy. Side effects of steroids include glaucoma, cataracts, and infections, and that is something that we want to watch out when you're on these drops. Allergy shots, also known as immunotherapy, can be very effective in providing long-term resistance to triggering allergens. Auto recommendations by your eye doctors can be cold compresses, artificial tears to alleviate the itch and wash away the allergen. Keeping windows closed in your cars and homes can also be good practice during high pollen counts. Thank you for listening to this segment on allergies. Hope you found this helpful and we look forward to serving you here.